Man, you could be not only the first Browns player to make, but actually the first person to eat it. It's 0 for 63 so far.
It's funny, as it pays it, it tastes really good. So.
Yeah.
A lot of times, you just like mashing up the food, it's not very good.
That's why a lot of people that take it as leftovers, you know, still enjoy it, like the next day because you heat it up. That's the one good thing about gyros. The next day, they're still just as good. All right, to give a shout out to anybody. Who still hasn't tried it yet?
He's the one that told me to try. That's why I'm like, hate it, dude. Same with the Dolphins, that's why I hate it. Five and all good.